I hate the militia too! Big-ass, filthy mole monsters. For once, I am not the biggest freak in town.
Cole, I got Wolf. We're moving for the truck.
I'll see you there.
You're gonna wanna hurry. I think we tripped the alarm on the way out.
Dr. Wolf, glad you're still in one piece.
More or less. Bertrand's interrogation methods can be quite creative.
He tortured you? What did you tell them?
Hey, we need to go. Plenty of time for talk later.
Healing from the position. They're detained. Crazy.
Bertrand?
See you later, old-timer.
okay, Wolf. They just put a lot of effort into making you dead. What is it they don't want you talking about?
Bertrand had funded me to make something for him. A device that would solve both our problems. The blast course would just start.
We would not allow Dr. Wolf to play with the other people.
Oh, no, no, no!
Couldn't do a damn thing as the militia carried Quo away, but at least she was alive. Wolf? He was gone. And without him to guide me to more blast cores, I won't be far behind. Hell, at that point, just crawling my way into the storm drain was a trial. That thing from Empire City, I can feel it. It's coming for me. Now I got no way to fight back. Yeah.
What the hell happened?
Militia got Quo. And Wolf's dead.
Dead?
Look, man. I don't really feel like talking right now. Oh. I'll see you later.
I stumbled onto some good news. Come on by when you get a chance.